anything no one could possibly do.
This time, I want you to land.
I want you to bring me a ship. I want a ship that can sail on land as well as the sea.
Father, that's impossible.
So is it a silver field beside your drinking along the bay?
You're right, my big, strong, funky man. And no matter what it is, I believe you can do it.
I believe I'm going to be Royal Eagle. Which was one simpleton had no idea what to do. But he figured a good place to start might be to talk things over with his good friend, the beggar.
He said you got a sad look on your face. Like somebody asked you to bring them a ship that can sail at sea and land or something, huh? You're lucky guess. Sorcerers, how good. I guess, my friend.
Whoa, yes, you legend. Because my friend said, it's showtime. Stand back, old Scotty. One, dear. Oh, whoa, dear. Where's it now? Outsmarted by a fool. Not just once, but three times. I told you, it's things like this that make all the fun of being king.
And so, the royal wedding is celebrated with great joy. The king retires soon.
Yes, that's how I was.
Everyone paid the king's debt with kind heart, and we struggling made them a perfect royal couple. And so in the end, everyone lived happily.